So if someone today, Megan, came up to you and said, how are you? What would your answer be?
How am I today? I am strong, but yet a thin line that I could just break too. I'm happy. Like, I'm so happy that I still get to make memories with Arik and the girls. I'm so grateful for all the support. I feel so loved by everybody, the communities, my friends, my family.
Arik, if somebody asked you that same question, they said, how are you today? What would you say?
I still say I'm motivated to get better for everybody else around me. I mean, just to have somebody next to you that's willing to do all this for you is a blessing in itself.